We have to go beyond culture, don't we? We have to go beyond culture. We have to go beyond culture. We must 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 go beyond culture. Wow. Maybe it's the chocolate milk. Gotta be careful with chocolate milk, I guess. But it's late at night and I'm still fired up. It's 10:30 on a Friday night. And we're bringing this message live from the belly of the beast of Silicon Valley, saying we must go beyond culture. We must go beyond culture. I like that message. So there's no time to wait, no time to lose. We must go beyond culture. Let's find out what is that? What is it that's beyond culture? And it's like that new golf club I got, driver. I don't need to hit it. I already know it's this is it. I don't need to hit it. It's like going beyond culture. Don't need a culture. We know what's it. We know the truth. We don't need culture to reveal the truth to us. We don't need culture to reveal the truth to us. Smacking the club a couple times, I said, hey, this is truth. This is truth. I don't need to hit any golf balls with it. Forget it. This is truth. So, we don't need culture. We don't need culture. We go beyond culture. We experience the truth. We don't need culture to express the truth to us at all. So I was asking the Holy Spirit, what can I do? What can I tape? I'm not inspired. I don't know what to say. Well, this is what just came up. It's always a good idea to turn the camera on me. It is just like, poof, the something just comes through. It's go time. Go beyond culture time. We don't need culture to reveal the truth to us. In fact, it cannot. It cannot. It cannot. It feels like this is the opportune time. We cannot delay any longer. Let's find out what's beyond culture. Let's take a step beyond culture here. Let's take a hop, step, and a jump. Now, I have to say, as an analog to spiritual awakening, I'm doing just the practicing of fitness and a little bit of fitness and stretching, flexibility, working on my golf swing. Because it actually reflects, it's a reflection. It's a reflection of spiritual progress. Well, today I knocked out 500 jump ropes. 500. So I call myself, I'm walking around, I'm saying I'm Mr. 500. Meet Mr. 500. I felt like Mr. 500. It's like walking, like, wow. I mean, who's this? Who's this walking? So, well, it's Mr. 500. That was one of my goals. Let's get to 500. When I first started, I say, wow, is that even possible? Can I do 500 in a day? It seems like impossible. Well, I just knocked out 500 a day and I feel fine. But my golf swing, wow. And I just have to get used to it. This is just extraordinary what's happening. All the balance training I'm doing and the jump rope and all of this and the flexibility, stretch, 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 work on the balancing. Good Lord. Who's that swinging the golf club? It's Mr. 500. I'm just gonna have to get used to it. It's like going beyond culture. It's a pure swing. The swing is pure. I just say, wow. I say, give me 5 squats after that. Squat down and up. And down. 5 times after each swing. I say, well, that's worth 5 squats. Keep my balance the whole time. I say, what is this? This is extraordinary. I go from someone who can hardly walk to this. I don't want to overdo it. I just keep doing it. Just get used to it. It's the new normal. So every day we're faced with pushing into new territory and we say, this is the new normal. Wow. Powerful swing. I don't even have to do a full swing. I just actually do like a half swing. Bring the club just back so like it's parallel with the ground, and then just pipe it through. Just wow. And the finish is just perfect, and the balance. So I don't know what to say. But this is a reflection. It's a reflection. Let's go beyond culture here. Let's take that step beyond culture. We're talking about it. We need to actually do this now. We need to actually do it, and we will do it. I can do it, I will do it, I've already done it. I can do it, I will do it, I've already done it. It's the new normal. It's the new normal. So just like I keep on working at this fitness, and it reflects in the golf swing. The golf swing really reflects our fitness. It's coordination, it's speed, it's power, it's flexibility, it's balance, it's confidence, it's everything. Those golfers do a ton of core work. They do a ton of working out. Very, very, very coordinated and fit. Even did some impromptu Tai Chi for the first time. Just doing stretching in all sorts of ways and holding these difficult balance poses, just still. I said, this is kind of cool. What's going on here? It's the new normal that's going on. Going beyond culture is the new normal. Don't even have to hit a ball. The swing is good enough. The swing is satisfying enough, really. In a lot of ways, I say, wow, that's even better than hitting a ball. Because the swing is perfect. Feels perfect. We don't need culture. We don't need to hit the ball of culture to feel the perfection of our being. And the rain has begun to fall now. Perfect timing. They said it would start about 11 o'clock. Well, it's just about 11 o'clock. Step beyond culture. Step beyond culture. Challenge ourselves. Challenge ourselves right now. Challenge ourselves. Keep on pushing the boundaries to the new normal in a super positive way. Just step beyond culture. Step beyond value of the world is what it really is. And we have something here from Jesus. And he says, truly, I tell you, beyond the words, beyond the thinking, the promise I have made to you is true. As you cease to value this world, there will be a song within you. That song will guide you every moment, moment to moment. It will not speak of the past. It will not speak of the future. It will only speak of now, wherein you are totally free, wherein you are one self. Totally. I am totally, totally, totally. There's only totally, totally, totally. Step beyond culture into totality. Step beyond culture into totality. As totality. Step beyond culture 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 as totality. Not as a person. Don't step beyond culture as a person. Step beyond culture as the totality. 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 It's time for that. As Paul Revere and the Raiders saying, kicks just keep getting harder to find. And all these kicks just ain't giving you peace of mind. Before you find out it's too late, girl, you better get straight, but not with kicks. The only kick that we should participate in is the kick of stepping beyond culture as totality, as the totality. Not define, how do we define totality other than the totality? Not as the totality of this or that, just as the totality. Step beyond culture as the totality. Not I am the totality, just the totality. I step beyond culture as the totality. As the totality. Just the totality. Rain down, your love on your people. Rain down, your love on us all. Just like the rain comes down as a totality. suddenly had the inspiration to go out and tape. I didn't think I could. Well, I come out here, and what happens? As soon as I start, the rain starts falling. It's beautiful. So, I can step beyond culture. I will step beyond culture. I have stepped beyond culture. I have totally stepped beyond culture as the totality. As the totality. As the totality. Steve Winwood sings, I can't find my way home. Well, yes we can. But we need to step beyond culture as the totality. Into totality as the totality. Someone has burning a wood fire. Rain is pushing the atmosphere down here. Very nice. Very zen-like right now. What's beyond culture? The totality. It doesn't need to prove itself through culture. It doesn't need to reveal itself through culture. Just like that driver doesn't need to hit a golf ball for it to be recognized as an awesome driver. I've already recognized it. Whether I hit the golf ball well or not with it doesn't matter. I can tell it's an awesome driver. It's an awesome setup. It's totally got it. Totally got it. Wow. Imagine getting a musical instrument that is so perfect. You say, I don't even need to play this. I'm just gonna enjoy the perfection of it. I don't want to detract by playing anything on it. It was damning it with faint praise. We don't need to play the instrument of culture. That's damning our true nature, totality, with faint praise. Indeed it is, indeed it is. I was looking back at all this music and I realized, wow, it's catchy, but it's damning us with faint praise. Step beyond the world. Step beyond culture. Step beyond the world. Detach from it. In our minds, let us detach from all this. Not in a rejecting way or attacking way. We're just no longer interested in it. No curiosity in it. And so our mind is not even referencing it one way or the other. Not in a positive way. Not in a negative way. There's no thoughts of a world arising in my mind. And so when we lose curiosity about something, we don't think about it anymore, one way or the other. We're not judging, not valuing, not evaluating, not judging. We just step beyond it. One of these days, I'll look back and I know I left in time. As for me, I know I'll find peace of mind. We leave the world in our mind. We leave culture in our mind. This is where we leave it. And as you let go of all the values of this earth, you will find yourself as a little child. Then you shall walk this earth in joy for as long as you choose to do so. And then you shall move beyond it to another form of joy. And that shall be whatever you shall choose it to be. For you are the Son of God and co-creator of all that is. Blessings upon you all. That is all. What is it that will make you like that child? It is the freedom from your valuing. I tell you with so much love, do not value anything of this earth, for it is not yourself. So we just step beyond culture, which is our valuing of this world. We just step beyond all culture as simply the totality. I don't know if it's a chocolate milk, or maybe it was, I didn't have that much of it. Maybe it's just I was so fired up today. So adamantly fired up. It's just still on fire. Anytime you can knock out 500 jump ropes, you have to feel pretty good about yourself. I mean, I don't know, it's very surreal. Who does 500 jump ropes right now? Well, I just did it. Remember when we were young and we just really hadn't really accepted culture yet? Acculturation? Nor have we accepted the world. We sort of felt like just we're the totality. We're just the totality. And gradually we adopted this premise that we're a person in a world with a culture and a personality, and we adopted all this. Just go beyond all culture as totality. There's just totality. There's not an I being the totality. There's just totality. There's only totality. There's only the one. There's only totality. And there's totality being totality. Totally. So, we love this sound in California right now. I just enjoy just hanging out here listening to the rain. Wow. We weren't sure we'd ever get any rain ever again. It's like this is going retro. So we're going back to the times when it used to rain here. Absolutely. Go back before you were acculturated. To the culture of confusion. We'll just step beyond culture as the totality. And we keep trying to make this hop leap. And so we just stay with it. We just stay close to the idea here. We just keep repeating it. Go beyond culture. Go totally beyond culture as the totality. Go totally beyond culture. How? Being the totality. Go totally beyond culture. Literally. Go totally beyond culture. Literally. It's the right time to just go ahead and do that. And this may seem like difficult to do. It's like as difficult as doing 500 jumps. Jump ropes today. 500 rope jumps. But if we keep working at it, it's very doable. I do a little rest. I found a way to do it. I did 50, then I go swing the golf club for a little while, come back, do 50 more, go swing the golf club, come back, do 50 more, and just do it like that. Do little breaks in between. Go beyond all culture as the totality. We're not even referencing, well, what culture did we go beyond? Doesn't matter. We're going beyond all of it. So we don't care to mention, well, I went beyond this, I went beyond that. No, we went beyond all of it. That's all that's important. We went beyond all of it. Simultaneously, we just went beyond it. Makes no difference to us. Label or catalog anything. We just went beyond culture. We have a little mini Zen water fountain here. How cool is this? go beyond all culture as a totality. This white jacket got real dirty, and ran around the cuffs and the collar and the hams and here and there and the elbows. And wow, it was terrible. I said, well, what am I going to do? Well, I put spray and wash on it and a shout, what do they call it, shout, and soaked it in warm water and scrubbed, scrub, scrub, more shout, scrub, scrub, scrub. Spent a lot of time at it. Got it clean. Spiritual path's kind of like that. You have to keep working at it. But we're persistent. We just got to persistent. We can recognize the totality as the totality. Totality recognizing totality. Don't need to hit the golf ball of culture. So the discipline is to keep quiet like this and just don't retreat from this. We don't have to always be advancing. We're making these little advancements and then we don't retreat. So we're holding our ground at least here. Even though we're entertaining this idea, we're holding our ground. This is what's important. Really entertain an idea. And you can feel like fleeing from it, but you say, no, we're just going to hold our ground here for a little while. What is it that's beyond culture? Not something that culture references, but just to go even beyond the references of culture. No references, it's just the totality. The totality. The totality is totally the totality. Supposed to be a lot of rain coming in. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Well, a couple inches. We'll take it. So what to do? Go beyond culture. As the totality. So we're not backing off of this. We're not going off to something else. We're just saying to stick with it. Let it sink in. Let's just go beyond culture as the totality. Not as the pretend mind, the false self, little I, ego, but as the totality. Go beyond culture as the totality. Culture is just a mirror set up to reflect the I, the personal self, etc. It's a false mirror, isn't it? It's a false mirror. Don't keep looking in that mirror. Turn away from the mirror of culture. said, don't think about it, just do it. Don't think about it, just do it. I'm trying not to think about, like, hey, what, how do I, I'm not thinking about, how do I do this? I'm not thinking about that. I'm just repeating the conviction, go beyond culture as the totality. So, it's very important when practicing affirmations not to think about, well, how am I going to do this? Or you know, ask questions about it. No, just state the affirmation. I'm going beyond culture as the totality. Totality as the totality. Go beyond culture as the totality. Go beyond culture as the totality. Go beyond culture. And make it the new normal. This is normal to see it this way. No explanation needed. No judgment is needed. No thinking about it. No how to do it. No buts. Go beyond all that. I am the totality. The totality is the totality. Huh, a little bug. Yeah, where did it come from? I mean, it's raining so hard. I don't know. How's a little bug show up in the middle of the night? Not expected. So we're seeding this idea. We're just seeding this idea. Covering it with soil, watering it, and just let it grow. Let it put down roots and grow. Before too long, it'll sprout. Get in the Rolls Royce, you drive the Rolls Royce, you say, oh, okay, I get it. Park it in the driveway. Say, I get it. Don't have to acculturate it. We don't have to be acculturated. The totality is the totality. Totality is the totality. It's not culture. The totality is the totality. The totality is totality. The totality is the totality. Okay, so this is very, very, very effective practice here. Taking it slow, re-emphasizing. Not backing down. Don't back down. Don't back down. Not thinking about it. Emphasis, emphasis. The totality is the totality. And for me, the mind is just quiet. It's not jumping around. It's not searching. It's not fishing. It's not looking. It's not seeking. It's just going, wow. I like this. Wow. Yeah, just wow. Wow, wow, wow. This is great. Wow. Why did the mouse just travel? Okay. Maybe it's any time to go inside. Oh, because it's starting to get cold. The storm is starting to bring some cold with it. I don't want to catch... Well, I won't catch cold, but I just don't want to freeze. So there we go. Very, very great. We keep hitting the right notes here. So that's it for this one.